Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today, I'll be unboxing my AIA Beauty Bundle for October 2021. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. Alright, let's get started. So before I go ahead and unbox everything, I just want to tell you a little bit about the AIA Beauty Bundle. The AIA Beauty Bundle is a monthly beauty subscription and you get items such as makeup, skincare, or hair care. And the cost is only $35 a month. Alright, let's go ahead and unbox and see what I got. So this month's box is from ColourPop and I'm super excited about that. So this is what the box looks like right here. It comes in this cute pink, sparkly, and white box. And let's go ahead and open it. And this is what it looks like in the inside. So one of the first things I'm going to pull out is the information card. And the information card is going to tell you what brand is being featured, how many products, a short description of each, and the manufacturer price. And this month is ColourPop. So the first item I'm going to pull out is called the Color Vision Eyeshadow Palette. And it has a manufacturer price of $10. So let's take a look at it. And this is what the box looks like. And this is what the outside of the palette looks like. So let's take a look at the colors. And that's what the colors look like. And I really like this neon magenta color right there. So the second item is called the Neon Gaze Eyeshadow Palette. And it has a manufacturer price of $10. And that's what the box looks like. And that's the outside of the palette. Isn't that pretty? I love that neon color. And those are what the shadows look like. And then that is really a beautiful neon yellow. So the next item is a mascara and it's called the ACT Natural Defining Mascara. And it says a defining mascara that gives you natural lashes a boost. Think your lashes but better with a smudge proof, ultra creamy, high performance formula, vegan and always cruelty free. And that's what the box looks like, so it's really cute. And that's what the mascara packaging looks like. Isn't that pretty? So the next item is a facial moisturizer, and it's called the Fourth Ray Moisturizer. And it has a manufacturer price of $16. Let me just read you a little bit about this product. It says, here's your go-to for adding mega moisturizer while perfectly prepping your eyes on the daily. Powered by plant-derived squalene plus shea butter and lychee to replenish moisture for supple, healthy-looking skin around the delicate eye area. Wear flawlessly alone or under makeup. All right, let's take a look. And that's what the container looks like. All right, I'm going to open it up and just put a little bit on my hand just to see how it feels. So that's what the moisturizer looks like. Well, I put a little bit on my hands and a little bit went a long way. And I want to tell you, this stuff smells really good, but it did a great job hydrating my hands because my hands get really dry. So this will be a great moisturizer to use on a day-to-day basis. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at the next item. So the next item is called the Soul Body Glow Oil in the color Champagne. And it says, for the sun-kissed skin, a healthy glow. This stuff takes you to the next level and it has a manufacturer price of $10. And that's what the box looks like. And this is the glass container it comes in and look how beautiful the color is. So the next item is the Super Shock Highlighter Wisp and it has a manufacturer price of $8. It says, our famous Super Shock formula has a bouncy texture that creates the ultimate glow. It's buildable, blendable, and has a buttery, soft consistency. It says, wait till you see our golden champagne with gold pearls. Ooh, that sounds beautiful. And that's what it looks like in the packaging. And that's what the color looks like. So I'm going to put a little bit on my hand. Let's just see how beautiful it is. Ooh, this really does feel like butter. And that is what the color looks like. It is very beautiful. So the next item is a lip gloss. It's called the So Juicy Lip Gloss in the color Stunning. And it has a manufacturer price of $8. Let's take a look. And that's what the box looks like. And that's what the color looks like. Isn't that beautiful? So the next item is a brown pencil, and it has a manufacturer price of $7, and it comes in the color called taupe. So here's what it looks like. So it comes on a spoolie on one, and then it's got the pencil end on the other. And the last item in this box is called the Kit Ultimate Brush Roll, and it has a manufacturer price of $44. Wait till you see how many brushes that I got. So first of all, it comes in this beautiful brush container. It's so pretty. And that's what it looks like. All right, and there are all the brushes. Look how beautiful that is. Well, that concludes everything that was in my AIA Beauty Bundle for October 2021, and all the products were from ColourPop. So I paid $35 for this box, but I got over $122 worth of products. So I definitely think I got a great value. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.